countries, then you are currently assigned in Japan. How is that feeling? How is that possible?
Miss
Universe. How does it feel to be a Mexican priest assigned in Japan? What are the challenges and what are the pros of being one?
Oh, you? Guys,
so?
Oh.
The four, not the three. Okay. This is the three. Okay, for me, to be a priest, a missionary in Japan, it represents at the beginning really a big challenge for my life. And I was thinking that God's plan was preparing that, but at the beginning that was assigned in the beginning, I didn't think so about that. I cry a lot because my first mission in Mexico was with the Aborigine, Mexican Aborigine. And my dream was that, to be with them. But they say, go to Japan. Was a sign and cry a lot, and I think experience death. And now I like to say you that really I died as a Mexican and born as a new Japanese.
Oh. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I think it's ready. Okay.
So okay, ladies and gentlemen,
let's give it up for the delegation of Japan.
なんでやろな桜見てるとめっちゃ切ななんだよ。おとん、おかん、俺もいつかはしっかり花咲かしたるからな。
I'm sorry, 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 I'm sorry,